Hello friends, how are you? I think you should fine and good. So today we will learn numbers. In this chapter, part 1, we will see previous connect. We will check our previous knowledge. So without numbers, human life is impossible. Therefore, we are connected with the numbers. How? If you want to make a call, what will you remember? What will you remember? Tell me. We will remember contact number, right? And if you purchase anything, and then what do you ask to shopkeeper? Price, for the example, 45. If that thing's price is 45, okay, correct. So numbers are all around us. For the example, phone number 8555528285, pin code 441001, train number 181202, population of the town 1,55,000. But one question for you: how many digits are there? Can you tell me in this number? Okay, let's check. We will count the digit of this number. First, phone number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 means 10 digits are there in the phone number. Then pin code, let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 means 6 digits are there in the pin code. Train number, let's count the digit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, 6 digits are there in the train number. Now we will check the digit of the population. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 means 6 digits are there in the population number. Okay, so we will see now. Okay friends, in the last class, in standard 4th, we had learned number up to 6 digit. Now, we will study number with more than 6 digit. How? Let's see. The places ones, tens and hundreds together are called the ones period. Remember again, ones, tens and hundred place. These three places are called ones period. Ones, tens, hundred. These three places are together in ones period. Okay. Then, how will you write this? For the example, there is in the one place, ones place, one. In the tens place is 4. In the hundreds place is 5. How will you read or write? Now check there. In the ones place, which number is there? 1. In the tens place, 4. And in the hundreds place is 5. How will you read or write? For this example, we have to write according to place. This number, 500s. Okay. In the hundreds place is 5. We will write 500s. Now see the tens place. There is 4. So we will write 4 tens. In the ones place, which digit there? 1. 1 ones. According to place value, how will you write? We will write 541. Right? In the 100 place, there is 5. In the tens place, 4 and 1 in the ones place. And numeral 441. 541. Then we will see the places thousands and 10,000s together are called the thousands period. So check there. In the thousands place, the number is 8. In the 10,000s place, the number is 3. How will you write or read this number according to place? According to place, in the 10,000th place, the number is 3. So, three 10,000s, 8,000s, 500s, 4 10s, and 1 1s. According to place value, 38,541, and numeral 38,541. Now, the places lakhs and 10 lakhs together are called lakh period. Look at this chart. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. How will you write or read this? According to place, in the 10 lakh place is 1. So 1, 10 lakhs, 5 lakhs, 3, 10,000, 8,000, 500s, 4 tens, and 1 ones. According to place value, 15 lakhs, 38,000, and 541. Sorry, one mistake is here. No mistake. Repeat again. 15,38,541. Numeral 15,38,541. Okay. Periods are separated by commas. There is comma. Okay. All periods are separated by comma. This period is ones period, this period is thousand periods, and this period is lakhs period. Now, homework for you, make the chart and show the period and places of the following numbers. You have to solve this problem. And next question is for you, write these numbers according to place of the following. And third question for you, write the numbers, number name to the following. Okay, friends, did you understand? Now, you have to complete the homework. Okay.